Hello everyone, in this video I am telling you about operating system.
Windows operating system. Operating system. Operating system is a software program that controls the overall activities of the computer. A computer is useless without the operating system. For example, if you have a car which has petrol, but there is no driver to drive the car, the car cannot move from one place to another. Just as a driver is a must to run the car, similarly, an operating system is a must to run or work with computers. Functions of an operating system. An operating system performs several functions, such as controlling hardware. The operating system controls all parts of a computer system and enables them to work properly. Running software. The operating system runs application software such as MS Word, MS Excel, Paint, Sticks, and Games. Booting. One of the major functions of an operating system is booting. It is the process of starting and restarting the computer. Booting is of two types, cold booting and warm booting. When a computer is switched on, this process of booting is called cold booting. The process to restart a computer that is already powered on is called warm booting. User interface. Interface provides simpler ways for the users to use the things. User interacts with operating system through its user interface. It controls how you enter data and how information is displayed on the screen. Most of the operating systems use two types of user interfaces. Command line interface. With a command line interface, CLI, the user interacts with the operating system by typing commands with the keyboard to perform specific tasks. Graphical user interface. With a graphical user interface, GUI, the user interacts with the operating system by using mouse to access windows, icons, and menus. Most users today work with a graphical user interface. Windows. Windows is the most powerful GUI-based operating system developed by Microsoft. It is a special program that controls the working of a computer. There are different versions of Windows like Windows 98, Windows XP, Windows Vista, Windows 7, Windows 8 and Windows 10. In this chapter, we will study about Windows 10. Windows 10. Windows 10 is the latest operating system developed by Microsoft. It is the successor of Windows 8.1. Windows 10 is a GUI, graphical user interface based operating system in which pictures, images, icons and menus are used to give commands. Windows 10 is designed for multiple devices including desktop computers, laptops, tablets and mobile phones. Starting Windows 10. When you turn on your computer, Windows 10 starts automatically and a Windows lock screen appears. You may be asked to enter the password. You can ask the password from your teacher. In the lock screen, type the password and press the Enter key from the keyboard. After some time, you will get the final desktop screen. Yay! Desktop! Components of Windows 10 screen. On the desktop screen, you will see the following items. Desktop screen. It is the final screen that appears after switching on the computer. It is an area where you work with your programs and documents. Desktop icons. The small pictures on the desktop are called icons. An icon on the desktop represents a program or Windows 10 feature. Programs can be opened quickly by double-clicking on icons. Mouse pointer. Mouse pointer helps you to point click or double-click the various items on the desktop. When you move your mouse, this pointer moves along with it. Time and date. This is the current time and date on your computer. To see the full date, position the mouse over the time. To change the date or time, click the time. Taskbar. The long bar at the bottom of the desktop that contains start button on the left corner and notification area on the right corner is referred to as the taskbar. The programs which you open, active programs, are depicted in the taskbar. Taskbar icons. These icons are used to launch some Windows 10 features with a click of the mouse. Notification area. It displays small icons that notify you about tasks that are happening on your computer. Search box. This box is used to search for items on your computer or on the internet. Start button. It is a button located on the bottom left corner of the desktop. It is used to open the Start menu. Start menu. When you click on Start button, Start menu will appear. It lists all the installed programs in the computer. It is divided vertically in two parts. The left part shows all the installed apps along with Power, Settings, File Explorer, and Users icon. The right part features a selection of tiles or live tiles that you can customize, resize and reorganize. Working on desktop screen. Selecting and deselecting icon. You can select the icon by clicking on it. Selecting an icon. Click on the icon you want to select. The icon will be highlighted. Deselecting an icon. Click anywhere on the desktop to deselect the icon. The icon will appear in its original look. Moving an icon. You can move an icon anywhere on the desktop. Click and hold the mouse button on the icon you want to move. Drag the icon anywhere on the desktop. Release the mouse button. After releasing the mouse button, the icon will appear at the new place on the desktop. Opening a program. You can open a program by double-clicking on its icon. Double-click on the icon you want to open. The application window related to the icon will appear. Arranging the desktop icons. Just as you arrange your clothes in the cabinet to keep them organized, similarly, you can arrange the icons on the desktop. Right-click on the blank desktop area. A menu will appear. Click on View. A pop-up menu appears. Click on Auto Arrange Icons. All the icons will be arranged on the desktop. Sorting the icons. You can arrange the icons in alphabetical order on the desktop. Right-click on the desktop area. A menu will appear. Click on Sort By. A pop-up menu appears. Click on Name. All the icons will be arranged in alphabetical order. Starting an app. Application program. You can start an application program or app, MS Word, Paint, Internet Explorer, etc. installed on your computer to perform any task. For example, to write a letter, you can start MS Word. To draw a picture, you can start Paint program. Or to surf the internet, you can start web browser application such as the Microsoft Edge. In Windows 10, there are mainly three methods to start an app. In this example, we will open an app, Paint, by using all three methods. Using the Start menu tiles. Click on Start button to open Start menu. Right side of the Start menu displays tile for commonly used apps. Tile is a colorful rectangle that represents an app or a Windows feature. To see more tiles, you can use the scroll bar. Click on the app you want to start. The app starts. In this example, we have started Paint. Click on Close button to close the app. Using All Apps list, click on Start button to open Start menu. Left side of the Start menu displays a list of all apps, applications installed on the computer. You can use the scroll bar to see more apps in the list. Click on the icon for the app you want to open. If the app icon is in sub-menu, click the sub-menu and then click on the app icon. The app starts. In this example, we have started Paint. Using search box. You can also open an app using the search box. Windows recognizes the application programs based only on their file names. Therefore, you can use the search box to run a search on the file name if you know it. Click inside the search box of the taskbar and type the app name you want to open. As you start typing, Windows displays each app with the name that includes your search text. If you see the app you want, click on it. The app starts. In this example, we have started Paint. Restarting the computer. Restarting the computer means it shuts down and starts up again immediately. If your computer is not operating properly, you can restart your computer to try to fix the problem. Click on Start button. Start menu appears. Click on Power button. A menu appears. Click on Restart to shut down and then start up your computer again immediately. Shutting down the computer. After completing your work, you need to shut down your computer. To shut down a computer properly, follow the given steps. Click on Start button. Start menu appears. Click on Power button. A menu appears. Click on Shut down to turn off the computer.
Like the video and subscribe the channel.